It's like I fell and I keep falling, I can't get up. And my shoes are made of glue, I'm stuck. Peace of mind is all I ask for. Is that too much? I lost everything.
Lord, what have I done?
Right, you're listening to the best gospel praise talk show in America. That's right, tonight we're just playing some wonderful, classy, nice, laid-back music. The mix for our married couples out here tonight, wherever you are in the world, in the country, local, USA, or if you're in China, if you're in Africa, amen, Asia, wherever you're listening, amen, this is for our married couples out to relax and enjoy themselves tonight with each other. We want to just keep it going, but we want to just emphasize the importance of family, because family is so important for the growth of everybody. I mean, the parents grow, children learn from their parents. They grow, they get older, they get married, and they have kids, and they train their kids. So one, family is very important, and also how we train our children is important so they can train their children, so we can have some generations to come that will have something that we can leave them of value. But the most important thing that we can leave is God, leaving them that God, teaching them that God is all. He's everything. He's magnificent. He's our ruler. He's our waymaker. He's our creator. He's our lover. He's our everything. So we teach that to our children. And what we also teach, things that displease God and also what pleases God. And we are all come short of His glory, but we just thank and praise God that He continue to bless us and gives us another opportunity. But family is so important, because the enemy know if he can tear up the family, he can stop the growth of what really was designed by God, where we supposed to be a family and teaching our children as they continue to grow to be successful and teach them values. Amen. So family, I want you to know that family is very important. Get your, you know, get your family together, pray together, laugh together, go out and do things together, and try to find time to do something with each other. If it's nothing but to go to the park or go a walking or go somewhere, go to the swimming pool, do something, grill out at the park, play softball, do something. That way family can remain together and happy, and we can continue to grow as a family. Amen. All right, we're going to keep the show going tonight. We got about 5 minutes left on the show tonight, and if you have not accepted Jesus as your personal Savior, If you have not been saved, you can be saved right now. You don't have to wait till Sunday, but you can be saved right now on the Minister Akron Show. All you have to understand is that Jesus has already died for us. He's already paid the debt for our sins. But we do have to understand that if you have not accepted Jesus as your personal Savior, you can now. Because all you have to understand is that you need to confess with your mouth that Jesus is Lord, that God has raised him from the dead. Thou shall be saved. For God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten Son, that whosoever believeth in him shall not perish, but have everlasting life. Whatever you've done, you pour out your heart to God, and God, I have done so much wrong. I have did this. God already know what you've done. But you need to confess, Lord, I need you in my life. You need to confess. You need to call him and say, God, enter in, because he's not going to force himself in your life. But you need to realize that God is waiting for you. Salvation is free. The debt has already been paid when Jesus went on that cross. But we thank God that no tomb and no hell and no death could hold our Savior. So we thank and praise God for allowing his Son to be the Lamb, the pure Lamb, that we all might have the right to the kingdom of life and have it more abundantly. And that is what you need to understand. And you need to understand that every time we live this each day, we know we're not perfect. But we should not live our daily lives like we want to go bust hell wide open. So we should be doing something that's pleasing unto God, so we can bring a change in our life and into our kids and into our generations to come. Amen. We're going to leave you, amen, with John Lennon, amen. And just think about peace today. We want peace in the world. We want peace in our country. We want peace in our backyard. Amen. So continue to listen, amen, and let this sink into your heart. Amen. Until next time, I love you. I love you. I love you. And I just can't do it without you. I can't have a show without my listeners. So I thank you, listeners. Again, tune in Sunday, amen, for a nice hot topic and a nice Sunday evening night of the Minister Akron Show. Sky.